Come on. Sorry. We're gonna be reacting to SML Movie Browser Jr.'s AirPods. Sorry, I had to restart the video. The reason I couldn't edit the process. Okay, so before that video starts, I'm gonna tell y'all. So I was about to edit the video that I already reacted to. It was called Black Yashi's chicken sandwich, and all of a sudden, when I started recording, the audio for the video was blanked. It only had my voice. So we're gonna try again to react to this video without no exclamations in this video. All right, let's do it. Lamborghini.
What the fuck? Move, you piece of shit. Oh, come on, you piece of shit. You shitty Lamborghini. My car broke down. I have to call my dad and get him to buy me a new one.
It's a toy car. You always call every single thing poor. Like, what the heck, dude? First, you call your Lamborghini poor, you called your phone poor, and especially, you have AirPods in your ear. And why do you even have a phone if you have AirPods in your ear, and AirPods that are really wireless? If they weren't wireless, and you just walked in the house, you would have pulled your phone off in the road and a car would have ran it over. My God. Everything has to be for poor.
House, let's see if I can buy their
everything
phone.
Doesn't go your way.
Who's that? Hello? Hey, poor person. Hey, Richard. Ew, it knows my name. Anyway, peasant, you see that piece of shit out on the road over there?
Isn't that a Lamborghini?
Unfortunately, yes. And my Lamborghini just shit the bed. So I need to buy your phone to call my dad so he can come pick me up in our private helicopter.
But why don't you just use your phone?
My phone died. It's a piece of shit. So I need to buy your phone so I can call my dad.
Well, why don't you just charge your phone?
What is that?
What, charging your phone?
Yeah,
okay, hold on. Charging, yeah, that is a great idea. Charging your phone, dude. If you try charging your phone, what would you expect for something? If you try to charge your phone, it will just prevent more electricity and you'll be all good. Like, I charge my tablets every single time. I plan every single thing what I got to do and what not to do. I will be doing it behind the scenes sometime later. So, yeah, you can use your phone for anything. Flashlights, anything. Like, you don't have to just yell at Browser Jr. and be like, oh man, I just need a charger. Dude, you just say you're going to charge your phone. But you could have just asked him politely instead of just calling him a poor person. Like, if you were a poor person, everybody would call you that. Like, that's stupid. Why would you do that?
Wait, so when your phone dies, just buy a new phone?
Yeah, and sometimes that...
Buying a new phone is not easy.
Sometimes 2 or 3 times a day.
Well, you don't have to do that. You just charge it. Come inside, I'll show you. All right, Richard, so you just plug your phone into this.
What is that?
It's a charger.
No, it's not a shoelace. It's a charger.
What does a charger do?
It turns your phone back on.
How?
Well, you see, your phone has this hole in it right there.
Ew, my phone has a hole in it? It's broken. I definitely need a new phone now.
Well, no, it's still got a hole in it.
Well, I'm going to buy one that doesn't have a hole in it.
Person.
That doesn't exist.
Well, with enough money, anything exists. You ever seen a woman with 3 tits?
No.
I have. It's my nanny. And thanks to my plastic surgeon, she's got 3 hoos.
Well, look, you don't have to keep buying new phones. You can just charge yours. Look, this is what you do.
Come on, stick it in there.
Hold on, I'm really bad with the Capri Sound. I'm not really good at finding holes. There it is. All right, there you go.
Now what?
In about 30 seconds, your phone's gonna come back on.
No way.
Yeah, no, look. See, look, and then you flip your phone over, and it works.
What type of poor magic is that?
It's not poor magic.
It's not poor.
You're just calling everything poor.
What is going on with you?
Tell him to come pick me up. Hey, Siri. I said, hey, Siri. I swear to God, the dumb my phone doesn't want to...
Yo, you can't just call Siri like that. You have to say it a little bit louder. Like this. Here, hey Siri, that's a lot better. But if you have an iPhone, let's say you have an iPhone and you don't have an LG or any Android tablet. Okay, this is how it works. iPhones and iPods do have Siri, and Androids have Google. Because Google is really easy to type with, but Alexa is a little bit better, so rather not be complaining about
it. Sometimes, if she wasn't so hot, I'd fire her ass. Hey, Siri. Hey, Siri.
Say it louder.
Call my fucking dad.
Oh, my God.
Calling fucking dad. iPhone.
I have her set on Australian, because she sounds fucking hot. I want to see her cans. A little lower. Hold on, my piece of shit son is calling. That doesn't mean stop. What do you want, son? I'm getting a massage from Ling Ling. Is she hot? No. Wait. Ew, no! Definitely would not bang. Unless I put a paper bag over her head and my head. Jesus
Are
Christ!
You
it looks like someone
could
lay a plane on that nose.
I can hear you.
Well, I wasn't trying for you not to hear me, you donkey mouth. Anyway, son.
Okay,
what do you
that's
want?
Not
well,
funny,
Dad,
but okay.
You're a piece of shit. Wait, me? Yeah. What did I do? A shitty Lamborghini you bought me? Well, it just broke down in hell every time. It almost killed me. Wait, how did that happen? I was driving my Lamborghini, and out of nowhere, it caught on fire and
it did not catch
times.
On fire.
Now
it did not catch on fire.
Road,
it just, the battery just died.
With no electricity. But thankfully, some turtle let me borrow his
shoelace. You just need a new one. It did not catch
so
on fire. If it was on fire,
right
you
now.
Would set it on fire, and then it would be all smoking.
What?
That's what.
No, you'll do it now, because this is your fault. You got me in this situation when you bought me the shitty red Lamborghini when I wanted the yellow Ferrari.
That's
because
yours.
You wanted the
just remember
don't
that.
Don't you raise your voice at me. I'm not.
Okay, so just remember that, what you said. Remember what you said. You bought the Lamborghini, the red Lamborghini. Now, if you want another one, he's going to say the same thing. So, why would you say it in front of him? Like, why?
Sorry, you'd be stressed out too if you had some baboon rubbing all over you. Better next time, Rafiki. Look, I'll send Chives in the helicopter. Now I gotta go.
I'm
a
skip.
I'm over my AirPods. Yeah, sure, I'll be right back.
Junior!
Sorry, Chef, maybe I couldn't hear you. I have AirPods.
I don't care. I told you to put your dirty dishes in the sink.
I did.
No, you didn't. It's right there. You
left
it on the
counter. You left it on the counter.
I don't know what that looks like. Show me.
Oh, my God. All you have to do is pick it up and put it in the sink just like that.
Well, you already did, so what do you need me for?
No, Junior. You're supposed to do it. You do it.
What, Chef? I don't want
you
to do it.
You just did it. Put it back in. Put it back! Like, you just did it, so you put it back!
You
touched it, you took it back.
Whatever, I'll guess it right.
630. If you change that, he does have it.
Stuff like that anymore.
Oh, you got AirPods?
Yeah, I got AirPods.
Let me see this. Get back.
You shouldn't have did that, dude.
You're stupid.
Oh, I forgot about the other one.
Don't. If he did that to my AirPods, I would literally slap him to death like crap. If he did that to my, like, if I had little AirPods and I'm enjoying my music, like, every, like, if I'm enjoying my AirPods, listening to music, jamming, doing jazz or 1890s, I don't even know. But if you have AirPods and you're listening to whatever or 90s, I don't care, and you come in the kitchen. He just he just pulled the AirPods out of the ear. He pretended he wanted to see it, and then he throws it down the dispenser. Then he just he just disposes it like he's gonna break it in a sink. And then if he did that to me, I would really slap him. Like, dude, I would. Break it! Break the glass! Break the glass!
God damn you!
Did I just hear a plate break? Junior, where are your AirPods?
Dude, are you broke?
Ooh, let's find out. Spit in my mouth again. I'm not sure. Try your tongue this time.
God, then I'm tired with this. Look, I have a confession to make.
Here it comes.
Those were not my AirPods.
Wait, dude, are you a phony?
I knew it.
Guys, look, Richard came over and he had AirPods and I asked to borrow them. And the son of me just broke them.
Well, what are you gonna do, Junior? He's gonna want those back.
Yeah, dude. Maybe I can just buy some new ones, right?
Dude, they're like a bajillion dollars.
Yeah, Junior, they're really expensive.
Okay, well, let's put all our money together and maybe we can afford them. Junior, how much money do you have?
Dude, I'm broke as a joke.
Sorry, Junior. I just spent all my money on getting my teeth whitened.
What? Teeth whitened?
Yeah, I got both my teeth whitened. They're really white now, look.
That's stupid!
Well, you don't even have teeth, Junior.
Teeth, I wouldn't spend money getting them whitened. They're already white. That's stupid. Okay, they're like $200, right? So, okay, if I save them up, I can just buy them, right?
I guess. I mean, you could just try asking Chef Pee Pee for the money. He's the one that broke them in the first place.
Yeah, you can do that, dude. Oh, yeah, I'm asking him. Since he broke them, he can't have to pay me back for them. What are you doing?
I'm cleaning up the mess that you made!
Oh, well, can I have $200 to buy new AirPods?
Oh, sure, Junior. Let me just pull $200 out of my ass.
I'm waiting.
I'm only some figure of speech, Junior. I was just kidding.
Well, you mean, why would you say you could do that if you can't do it?
It's a figure of speech. You don't even deserve the money, Junior.
Well, you broke my AirPods. I get to buy the new ones.
Well, you broke my plate. You gotta buy me a new plate.
Okay, hold on. Let me pull a new plate out of my ass.
I'm waiting.
I can't do that.
Well, you better find another plate if you want your stupid AirPods.
Okay, fine. I'll find another plate.
Okay, hold up. Pause. Okay, so here's what I would do. I wouldn't even buy a new plate. But for breaking my AirPods, he would buy it before I can buy a plate. Because that's how it works with me. If you're going to break my items, I break your items. You buy me something, and then I buy you something. That's how it works. Like I said, I break something. Well, you break something of me. I break something of yours. You buy me a new one, and I buy you a new one. Simple as that. A good question to solve.
All right, guys. Do any of you know how to make pottery?
What?
I have to make Chef Pee-Pee a new plate.
Wait, why?
Because I broke a plate when he broke my AirPods. So he said, if I can make him a new plate, he'll give me new AirPods.
Well, that's not a fair exchange.
Dude, why don't you just get Chef Pee-Pee to buy another plate?
That's what I said.
Can you give me the money to buy a new plate?
Wait.
Chef Pee-Pee.
Wait a minute. That's the part.
They look like AirPods.
They're not AirPods. Junior, why would you do that?
But
they
look like AirPods.
They're not AirPods.
Okay, first of all, we know that's not AirPods. I have a hiccup. I'm sorry. Stupid hiccup. Okay, I'm gonna see it at the end of the video. I have hiccups right now.
Work?
No!
I'll show you. See, look, don't those look like AirPods?
Yeah, a little, I guess, but they don't work.
Yeah, but I can just tell Richard they died or something.
Alright, fine, you have
to be
that.
Wireless.
I'm gonna go not listen to the national anthem because you destroyed my headphones.
Well, thanks for your headphones.
They have
Jody.
To be wireless.
Dude, hush, dummy's rumbling. I'm gonna see if I can go and catch a wild squirrel.
Alright, I'm gonna give these to Richard tomorrow and just tell them they died. Yeah.
The next day.
Listen, I'm here for my AirPods.
Well, here they are, good as new.
Oh, great. Why is there no
sound coming out of them.
Oh, I think they died.
Oh, ew. I don't want that on me. I'll just use my new ones.
Oh, you have new ones?
Yeah. I buy a new pair every time they die, just like my phone.
Really?
Yeah. So why don't you just stick your shoelace in that, and if they work, you can have them.
Really?
Yep. Have a nice poor life.
Have a nice... Okay. Question says, what is something... It says, what is something you want more than anything? What I want is a camera, a microphone, and a computer, a laptop. That's what I most want. Because right now I'm using this tablet. Oh wow, this video has been running for 15 minutes. But, there it goes off. And what I really want is a microphone, a camera light too, and a laptop. Come on, stupid hiccup. Anyways, this is gonna be the end. Now, my storage is running out. It's a little bit, I don't know. But I'm gonna go ahead and end the video. Goodbye.